As you make your 4th of July plans, remember it's not just about the fireworks at night. There are plenty of daytime activities, and Marianne Knoll joins us to talk about Village Fest, and that's happening in Prairie Village. And she was just telling me, you guys are getting off to a very early start.
We start at 7:30 in the morning with Crisp Cakes for $5, all the pancakes you can eat.
Hey, that sounds good.
Then we go into live entertainment on our stage. We have Funky Mama, Mr. Stinky Feet, then for the adults, we have Valentine and the Knights.
Oh, that sounds great.
We have, for the first time, a pie baking contest. You had to already register, but we're going to have about 30 pies for people to, for the judges to judge, and then people will be able to get samples of the pies for a donation to Village Fest.
Now you have my interest.
And
pies. There's
pies,
probably all different flavors.
All different flavors of pies. So that should be very fun.
That sounds great.
We also have, for the first time in Kansas City, a mobile zip line.
Now, what is that? Explain that for people who just have no idea what
that is. A mobile zip line will have, you'll climb up about 30 feet into the air, you'll be in a harness, you'll hook onto a wire, and you will zoom down to the other end, about 140 feet down the parking lot. There's no young age group as long as you fit into the harness, and anybody up to 250 pounds can go on. That's the maximum weight of the zip line, but now, that should be fun. We haven't had one in
Kansas City. This is new to Kansas City. How did you
We're getting it
get
from Ohio.
Ohio.
It's coming in from Ohio.
Yeah.
The company we contacted said, well, there isn't one in Kansas City.
Sure.
They cost about $80,000 to buy. They're thinking about getting one, and they said, well, if you'll pay to bring it in from Ohio, we'll try it out and see if it's going to be worth it.
Now, do you have to sign your life away, and how much does that cost?
It is free. Everything at Village Fest,
gosh,
with the exception of food, is free.
Wow.
So there may
be
a line to wait in.
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, that sounds fun.
We'll also have a rock wall for kids to climb. We will have pony rides, a petting zoo, a puppet show. So there will be lots.
You have organized this event. What has it been like? Have people just really just come around and just circled around this whole event and said, yes, we'll help, yes, we'll do it?
It is a great community event, and we get a lot of support from our community. We have volunteers that give their time. Our committee starts working in January to plan the event, and they give a lot of time, and we have people who give us some financial support, too.
How many years have you guys been doing this?
This is our 17th.
Okay, so you're pretty good at this, and people are pretty aware of what's happening there. Do you expect a huge crowd?
We expect a bigger crowd than we've ever had. Last year we had, they said, the biggest crowd we'd ever had, and it was 105 or 6 degrees. This year with a cool 85. We're expecting an even bigger crowd.
Oh, it's going to be great. I love that it's free, and all you have to pay for is the food, which you would expect to pay for, so that's wonderful.
Right.
All right, tell us how, if we've missed any of these details, where can we get them and how can we find out?
www.prairievillagefest.com or the City of Prairie Village's website has a link.
I love it. Marianne Knoll, thanks so much for being here. We also have that information on our website, kshb.com. Just go to As Seen on 41.